Hello guys, this is our first cooking tutorial and we wanna introduce ourselves. My name is Karinai.
My name is Navita Sari Dewi.
My name is Nadla Mastura.
And my name is Rifaina Putri. Today we're gonna make a simple food and drink that very yummy, of course, suitable for you guys to cook at your dormitory. Let's start it.
This is the ingredients for curly pizza. There are instant noodles, eggs, cheese, chili sauce, tomatoes, cucumber, lettuce, and cooking oil.
And for the drink, we want to make orange juice, and the ingredient is orange juice and soda. So simple, right?
Okay guys, first we want to make a curly pizza. Let's start the step. First, boil the water until it's cooked, and we boil the noodle instant into the frying pan that has been filled the water, of course.
And then while waiting for the noodles, we crack the eggs. We need 2 eggs. We also add the seasoning flavor from the instant noodles. And then we mix them together. Okay, the noodles have been cooked. And then we put the noodles into this dough. After that, add the cooking oil in the cooking pan and put the dough into the cooking pan. And set them like a circle of a pizza. This is our circle pizza, guys. And then flip the curly pizza, and then we wait until the color change into the brown. Okay, it has been cooked, so we take it and put it to the plate. And then we decorate it into a sweet curly pizza. With the tomatoes and then the cucumber. That looks like a happy person. Add the sauce, chili sauce or tomato sauce, it's okay. That's it, this is the curly pizza. Say he's enough.
now we want to make a drink such orange squash. And the first step, we pour the orange juice to the glass. The alcohol. The second, we pour the soda.
What he says in L-O-V-E. Well, if it was me, then I would.
That's all our food and the fresh tutorial. You can try this at home. Good luck.